I would vote for Mr. Gordon because he is a visionary and he was able to transform the lives of so many Filipinos. We need you, sir.